Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Cryptic TMG back with a brand new video, and today we're doing another LFM race, and we're doing it again, lads. Literally arrive and drive. I did literally two practice laps for this race, and I decided to go with something different. I'm driving the Audi today, so let's see how it goes. I'm not that confident. I got my lap in right at the end because I was all over the place before, so not that confident. But if I can get the car to feel decent, then we should have some pace, man. It was literally less than a tenth between 7th all the way up to 4th. So hopefully we can make some gains. Hopefully I can find some more speed. This is one of my better tracks, but as I said, we did not practice, man. So let's see how it goes. I've not driven an Audi in such a long time. Decent start. Of course. Not much I can do about that one. Got hit from behind. And of course this guy's just hit me straight back. What an idiot. Oh my god. Well, LFM at its finest again. Is anybody surprised?
No.
I expect the rear of the car to be slightly sketchy now. Seconds worth of damage. My bad, bro. And I thought I actually braked early. Let's see if we've got any pace. We certainly got a lot of damage, I know that much. We are catching the pack though. I was feeling good about this race as well, man. Had a nice little sausage and egg McMuffin from McDonald's. Getting ready. Of course, we have to get binned. As a result, I ended up binning somebody else. Oh! Hey, the rear end of my car is going to be lethal. I know that much. Sliding already. We're only three laps in. Rear end is already loose. Getting tasty up ahead. Wow, the back end's so loose, man. It's so loose, we're literally having to hang on to it. As you can probably see.
Thank you.
bro. It's so loose. It is actually. It feels like we're driving with wet tires on the rear, man. Probably going to be slow down the straight now as well. Yes, I am. I'm getting caught by a Porsche. I'm barely even turning. I need to stabilize the car somehow. Whatever the damage is definitely making the car feel disconnected. I'm gonna try actually put the brake bias towards the rear a bit because the front just feels so disconnected from the rear. Hopefully that might help. Definitely a lot of understeer. On the entry into corners, the car's not turning very much. Like the front end goes to turn, but the back end doesn't go with it. But then I have snap oversteer at the same time. There's the snap oversteer we're talking about. It's out of nowhere. Definitely on the exits of the corners, man. Gonna have to manage it. We are getting caught from the guys behind as well. The problem is it's hard to push. Although I'm just losing the car. At the same time, I see these guys up in front. I just want to fight. Understairs insane. Oh, look at the understair. Literally, the car's got no balance in that last corner. Pretty much have to counter steer all the way around. Definitely struggling on braking as well. He lost the back end. Extra late on the brakes in. But even then, it doesn't feel like we're slowing down in time, man. Like, braking just feels off. Feels like we're just locking up. Short shifting out of that corner is the best way, I think. Thank you. have to be careful here because I'm definitely a lot later on the brakes than most people into turn one, I think. Back end can got completely loose. Need to try and get a top 10. He's gone for a risky one. Definitely getting caught out on the brakes by the guys in front. Oh, I'm not even meaning to brake that late. Rear tire's definitely giving up the ghost a little bit. They actually bum dropped me by accident. I got a decent run. Was later when the brakes in. Insane scrap. Almost lost the car then. Wow, the oversteer is insane. The damage has definitely cost us, man, big time. Oh my god. Is this not the last lap? That wasn't even the last lap, no way. I thought that was it. Oh, we got a push from this last lap. Gotta try something, man. Back end is all over, but we're giving it everything. Bro, this is so tricky to drive, man. Oh my god. Oh, we managed to get top 10, lads. Oh my days. That's why you don't give up. That's why you don't give up. Oh my days, bro. That was something, mate. Again, apologies to the guy that I binned in the beginning, but damn. That was some race. Right, let me get that replay, man. Oh, Jesus, man. What happened on that opening lap? That's the question. I kind of know what happened. I slowed down. Then, of course, I think this guy, he's just taking revenge, isn't he? Plain and simple, this guy's just taking revenge. Because he thinks that I'm the one who binned him. He doesn't know that I actually got hit from behind. So he's just obviously just taking revenge straight away. He knew what he was doing, man. He knew what he was doing. It wasn't my fault, bro. It wasn't my fault that you got binned at turn one. I mean, I got hit into you. Man, it is what it is, man. And then let's go and see the I did bin the guy in the, it was a Porsche somewhere. Might be one of these. No, it's not this one. It was a black one. Might be him. This guy. Yeah, he got absolutely binned. My bad. Did I break late? Let's see if I broke late. Didn't break late, bro. Yo. I don't even know how I've ended up all the way on the inside. I guess these guys must have broke harder or earlier, but I'm on the brakes. I'm not even trying to overtake this guy. I'm just avoiding at this point. Look at this. The car is literally just not even slowing down. Damn. He got click, click, blow! Got wiped out. Jesus. Why is the car not slowing down? I don't get it. Okay, let's go next lap, see where I broke. Same place, no problemo. I don't know, man. No idea. No idea. Anyway, guys, that was the race, man. Cryptic TMG, like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.